A San Francisco group of hackers has exposed New Dawn's religious secrets. DedSec revealed footage of New Dawn's temple area and demonstrated that the so-called ancient artifacts were simply fakes of what New Dawn claimed were ancient tablets. Members of the hacker group managed to infiltrate the highly guarded compound and capture the secretive organization's methods of control over members, including movie star Jimmy Siska. New Dawn declined our requests for an interview.
Marcus, our followers network is becoming a steamroller.
You should be proud. You started all of this. DedSec was a bunch of loose ideas before, but you've turned it into a movement. People are wearing your art, repeating your slogans. You've tuned into something here.
Thank you, Marcus. Just don't forget, there's purpose behind this. I'm not in it for the candy coating. I want people to wake the fuck up.
Yeah, they've been sleeping a long time, but they'll get there.
Yo, Wrench.
Yo, Em.
Damn, man, I hope you kept the receipts.
Hey, yo, check out this fuckstick.
So tell us about Home 2.0.
Home systems are completely bulletproof. Your privacy is absolutely secure.
Bold claim, Steven. Aren't you worried hacker groups will see that as a challenge?
Well, say what you mean, Shirley. DedSec. Now, if they want to go up against us, I invite them to try. Home 2.0 is an OS with teeth.
Yo, he called us out by name?
Yep.
He don't know who he fucking with. It's on now.
And that's why I've been trying to crack 2.0. There's just one see little problem.
What?
Here. Hold this. Stand back. Great. Chip! It's a little hard to get out. Look, there's no point in trying to use the previous version's hardware to jack the new OS. Why? Because they changed the ports. Following the capitalist guide to forced obsolescence. But luckily, a little birdie told me that 2.0 should be packing a farm fresh 0 day.
Ooh, now that might just be a shame.
Damn right. And that is why you, my friend, are going to hijack me a 2.0 pre-order shipment before some do-gooder white hat tells Home how to cock-block us.
You've got a weird relationship with technology. You know that, right?
He didn't mean it.
Fucker!
Marcus, the followers just keep on coming.
That's gonna get a reaction from Bloom. I can't believe people let them grab so much power. All that sci-fi shit we read as kids. Big Brother, Thought Control, Pre-Crime. It's all here now, isn't it? Thanks to Bloom and their CTOS. Those authors saw it coming decades ago, but nobody listened. Everybody's too sold on pleasant corporate platitudes and flawless branding to realize the whole damn thing's a societal Trojan.
It doesn't help that CTOS actually does what they say it does, either. We're opposing a system that helps people on the surface, but exploits them behind the scenes. Makes it easy to paint us as the bad guys.
Question for you. How much access does DedSec have to CTOS?
In other cities, when it was still CTOS 1.0, we had a lot. Sucks, because we were too careless. Missed our window to do something big. In 2.0, we're the first group to go up against it, so we're still playing catch-up. They were expecting us this time.
The thought of DedSec written on a whiteboard in some Bloom office makes me all squishy inside.
We keep it up. Next time, maybe they'll use the red marker.
Okay, I'm at Holmes Distribution Center.
Great. Okay, so take a look around for a computer, one of those old crap box ones. Now, Holmes stores their schedules based on number plate destination combinations, like some kind of barely literate moron. If that moron was, you know, the company.
Good to know. I'll see what I can find. Where are you? Got it. I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all you have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and match the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites. Thank you.
Just another bust.
Okay.
People try so hard to get into your head, and I get it. That's their job.
Yeah?
But they just fail so hard. This one was trying so hard to be my friend. Felt like that hostage negotiator movie we saw.
What was that?
Okay, then.
Someone's hacking our network. Bring it down.
Mm-hmm. Qué bonito, tan bonito.
Wait till they get...
There we go again.
What? You want to clear the...
What happened
now?
This is a restricted area. Please leave.
Okay, I'm leaving.
Qué chingado.
Okay, just calm down. Calm down, all right?
Christ!
I'm going. Relax.
Make it stop!
I finished rebooting your systems. You should be good to go.
What was that? Just cool it,
we need
okay?
to move along. Cool this it. Area is off limits.
He's gone.
I don't know
what to call out.
What was that? Clear the area.
I don't want to die.
Catch that?
General public, please move away.
I just can't believe this. Okay. Really?
Nuh-uh.
In another
nope.
life?
You need to move along. Maybe. This area is off limits.
Did I miss something?
You have a good day now.
I don't... What?
The hell is going on?
What happened?
Huh? Oh my...
system's been compromised. Take us offline.
I don't really care.
What the hell?
Yes. Head over that way. Don't see anyone. What? Crap.
Lost him. I'm calling it.
Network's clear. Keep an eye out, just to be safe.
Strange. What?
Nothing about it makes sense.
Listen, you don't want to mess with the USC.
Whoa, this is a restricted area.
Alrighty.
DedSecs don't match for us. System's clean and minty fresh. Coming back online now. Infested our system. We've got to shut it down and isolate the infection ASAP.
OMG.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
Huh?
Oh, God.
There's something over there.
Oh, what the hell?
Hey, you catch that?
Oh, God, I don't want to die.
No, please.
Ah!
Come out with
Make
your hands
stop!
Up!
Hold
on.
Civilians allowed.
Calm down.
Oh, come out! I wish they'd bring for an upgrade!
Firewall's up. Play nice out there.
Hey, think things through, okay? Oh my god.
What's going on?
Oh my god.
Hang on. Looks like he slipped by. Better call it in.
Hey,
don't see anyone. Hey, look out! Only registered operatives are allowed beyond this point. Keep it moving. Friendly warning. Leave the area. Ace.
Shut it off!
Control, be advised that a possible target or targets have been reported near your location.
Send more cars.
Local, this is Control. DedSec has been purged from our network. Bringing us back online now.
Thank you.
Definitely dead.
I found the truck.
Great! Now what are you waiting for? Smash and grab, my friend.
You know I cleared to be
can
here.
Can you get over here and deal with the weirdo?
Oh my!
You're about to learn a really tough lesson.
Please, no.
What the? I got the shipment, and I'm inbound.
I already the welcoming committee.
Tell me I got something good.
Nope. Crash. Crash. Oh, ho. Oh. Well, you got the goods. Is it actually good?
It might be evil.
I don't know. This is home we're talking about. Well, I will get this little fucker prepped while you go get us some caffeine.
Wait, you want me to get you two coffee?
No. He's a robot. I want you to get us caffeine. He'll take a decaf.
Thank you. Hey, dude, where you at? We could use a hand at the hackerspace. These home toys are 2.0 for a reason.
Yours. What's going on?
Oh my God! What was that? No. Hay que salir de aquí.
Esto está de la verga.
This motherfucking hacking, coding, stealing. Well, we don't tell the cops I said that shit. But cheers to us, DedSec.
All right, dude. Next step is to find a smart home and break into its server.
How's the display unit at their head complex looking?
Let's see. Security's lax. Should be safe to test the 0 day.
Should be? Thanks for the optimism.
Zero day worked. I'm in.
Awesome work, Marcus. Take a look around inside the house. Home stores all their user data locally as a part of their security guarantee. If you can access the footage of people checking out the house, that'll be enough to send the alarm.
Got it.
Sector sweep complete. All clear.
Do you people even focus test? You know what? Don't answer that, because I know you don't. There's no way the smart toilet idea would have survived any round of feedback. Quoting here, in order to monitor health, the device would recognize each family member and load their profile. I really hope you're suggesting it monitors by weight, because the other options are far too horrifying for me to consider. And you actually named the AI program John? Really? Really?
All clear. Nothing to report.
Welcome to Home, the smart house of the future. As you enjoy your tour of our facilities, please take the time to truly engage with the space. Touch, feel, open, and use every object or item as you so wish. This is your experience,
everything,
your journey.
Is in order.
And when the time comes to make your decision, remember, it's not a house unless it's a home.
My systems are operating optimally.
Thank you.
Systems are operating optimally.
Hey guys, the server was a bust.
What do you mean? You had access.
It's just a relay point. The data's being stored off-site.
No. That's not how this hardware works. If they'd installed something different,
Josh? You still there?
Looks like he's speed reading a series of intercompany memos. We'll get back to you on the how. You chase up the why.
On it. And now the real answer to this is more shit in the world. Guys, I'm drawing close to the data funnel. Gonna find somewhere to jack in. Okay, here we go. Wow. Holmes got streams coming in from all over. I don't think this is just 2.0 we're looking at.
You're right. There's way too much here for the limited number of devices that are already live.
I'm gonna dive into this system, see where all this juicy information is winding up.
Keep us posted.
Shakespeare when I'm drunk. If you hadn't left early like a loser...
Nothing to report. Bleep, beep, bloop. All clear. Fellow security personnel. Sector sweep complete.
Everything is in order.
Hey! Hey, you! Spread out and find him!
Charge of this town. It's like a parade of idiots.
What the hell? Come out with your hands up!
Let's close it up. He slipped through.
Oh, my God. Oh, no.
Nothing to report. All clear.
Here we go again. Unfucking believable.
Interesting.
Everything is in order.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh my god.
I am conducting routine duties.
Oh!
Are you serious? This is unbelievable.
Status all clear.
Hello.
Bleep, beep, bloop.
Are you serious? I don't believe it. Are you kidding me?
Hand of the free.
I just can't believe this. Really?
Nothing.
In another
to report.
Fucking lifetime, maybe.
You need better laws.
All clear.
I would outlaw this so fast.
All clear. Sector sweep complete. My systems are operating optimally. Everything is in order.
All units 1029, we have information on a known criminal. Relaying the CTOS coordinates now.
All clear.
What the hell?
Status all clear.
Okay.
Hey, you,
what happened? Don't move.
What? Nothing to report.
I. I don't know about this.
That is a...
I don't believe it!
Everything
are
is
you
in
kidding
order.
Me?
Dumbass!
Hey, you!
What a fucking shit
oh
sandwich!
Oh my god!
I'll punch your smug face! Hey, you wanna start something, jerk?
All clear.
I need a call, Captain. Help this sergeant.
What?
What a waste of fucking time.
Beachy werewolves!
My systems are operating optimally. Greetings, fellow security personnel.
I know. Come on!
Someone needs
sector sweep complete.
What the hell?
Nothing to report.
No manos.
Bleep, beep, bleep. Systems are operating optimally.
Oh,
start a sweep.
What the actual fuck? This fucking city.
That's wow.
Clear, gonna check another area. Area clear, moving on.
Here we go again. This is your fault. You started this, and now you're being a coward. That's what you are, a coward. Go on then, coward.
Systems are operating optimally. All systems functioning normally.
Hey. Here we go again. Unfucking believable.
Sector sweep complete. Everything is in order. Nothing to report. Bleep, beep, bloop. I am conducting routine duties. All clear.
CTOS has identified a suspect in a human trafficking ring near your location. Move to detain. Over.
Bleep, beep, bloop.
What a waste of fucking time.
What's going on?
Hello. Continuing my patrol.
What's up with you?
Everything is in order.
Oh, no way. Oh, God.
I am conducting routine duties.
Hey, hello.
Nothing to report.
Oh, God. I'm gonna cry.
Sector sweep complete. My systems are operating optimally.
Hey, look at me!
All clear.
¡Qué chingado!
I would outlaw this so fast.
Oh, well, 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 look at you. You failed a portion.
No man.
Nothing to report.
Go fuck yourself, and your family, and your dog.
Status all clear.
Oh, yeah, what the hell?
That is the dumbest fucking thing.
Status all clear.
Hi.
Everything is in order.
I give up.
Go fail at life somewhere else, kitty.
Sector sweep complete. Everything is in order.
Continuing my patrol.
All systems functioning normally. My systems are operating optimally. I am conducting routine duties. Status all clear.
Hey, you!
All clear. Everything is in order.
God. Jesus!
I'll put him down!
Sector sweep complete. All systems functioning normally.
Oh, hey.
Security personnel. Everything is in order. Status all clear. All clear. Sector sweep complete. All systems functioning normally.
Maybe we'll knock some smarts into it.
Status all clear. Systems functioning normally. Everything is in order. Status all clear.
Hi.
My systems are operating optimally.
Yeah.
Greetings, fellow security personnel.
Hey. I don't believe it.
Nothing to report. Functioning normally.
go with me.
Everything is in order.
Swear to God, fuck. So sick.
This is fucking sitting. Are you serious? This is unbelievable.
Who are you?
This fucking city! Come on, get out of here, punk!
This is
it's your funeral! This isn't my problem! Oh my god!
Okay, opening the floodgates. Now.
Holy! Gus, get Human Eye down here. Someone's patched into the servers, locally. We don't know what they saw or who they're working with. Don't let them leave.
Marcus, what did you do?
What do you mean? I gave you guys access.
Yeah, and alerted home's private security at the same time. They gotta have an auxiliary system monitoring their connections. Just hole up and wait it out. We'll siphon everything as fast as we can.
Okay, hurry.
To report.
Yes. Yeah.
All clear.
Cool. Way not cool.
Satara, what's he seeing?
Home's packaging users together into different streams and selling access to other companies. Mostly health insurance, looks like.
So what?
So you order pizza too often, your premiums skyrocket.
And Home gets a kickback.
Wow, that's nasty.
That's just scratching the surface. We'll run through it on our end and pick out juicy details for the smear vid.
What's that guy doing? Why does he have a toilet brush up his ass?
Hey, spoilers! Spoilers!
What
Hey!
No spoilers, I promise. Since Smearvid is close to perfect, so I picked this up a sweet ride to take to Sutro. Want to help me prep the station?
You need me to hack it, don't you?
Luddites, man.
On my way.
Ready to rock it?
Yes, sir. By the way, nice paint job on the little guy.
Yeah. I think we're about to earn ourselves a vacation. Are you in?
I always wanted to swim with dolphins. No, stingrays. Stingrays would be cool.
Oh, no, fuck that, dude. Those fuckers killed the crocodile hunter. You can't trust them. Veto.
That's your one veto. Dolphins it is.
Oh, come on, Marcus. You can't trust them either.
Really? Why not?
I saw this documentary once, okay? Theme park sets up overnight dolphin camps because people kept getting murdered. Sure enough, they end up with a grade A dolphin snuff video in the morning.
That sounds more like orcas.
No. Dolphins, dude. Flippers, fins, blowholes, you know.
How's it coming along, guys?
So far, we vetoed stingrays and orcas. But dolphins are still on the table.
Oh, no, they're not.
Good call on the stingrays. Those killed the crocodile hunter.
Yo, I'm so confused right now. What are we talking about?
We're coordinating the angle adjustments needed to transmit data through microwave dishes.
You need any help?
We're good.
Thank you.
I'm gonna hang out here. I'm allergic to tight spaces and shitty uniforms.
Suspect is implicated in the murder of an SFPD officer. Proceed with extreme caution.
Someone should fix that.
Resisting arrest never did anyone any good. Whoa.
Hey! Doctor! Wow. Doctor! Oh. Hey!
Jeez!
That's... wow! Doctor! Hey!
Local units, code 2. Suspect is implicated in the murder of an SFPD officer. Proceed with extreme caution.
something over there.
Electronic operations here. Over.
You're only making things worse!
Don't. All right, come on, people!
Control, we have a possible target in your area.
Go ahead and cry.
Suspect is implicated in the murder of an SFPD officer. Proceed with extreme caution.
Catch that?
Give it up! You're making it worse!
Taking aim! Track him!
Get out here! Channel open.
Gone! This guy's really starting to get on my nerves!
Go lethal!
Base to control. Be on alert. Possible targets near location. dispatched a squad. Suspected arsonist has turned up on CTOS near your location. Engage when ready. Over.
Verifying target. Fan out, find him. Suspect's right there.
Commencing restart in 3, 2, 1.
We're in.
Nice. Now you just gotta climb to the top of the tower and align the dish with WKZ.
Say what now?
He's making a joke. The elevator's already on its way down.
Thanks, Josh.
There are no coincidences.
Get out there!
guessing you jumped out of planes before, right?
Man, I've crashed a plane.
Have you been mountain climbing?
Of course.
Running with the bulls?
Oh, fuck no.
There it is. What is it with you and animals?
Man, fuck animals. We are at war with all of them. They're all evolving to replace us on the food chain, you know. The less they know about us, the better.
Wait, even puppies?
Man, especially goddamn puppies. They've infiltrated our society, you know. They're learning what we are.
Shit. Yo, we getting you a puppy.
Hey, don't make me the guy that kicks a puppy, Marcus. I don't want to be that guy.
You'll be good to go.
I'll just add the finishing touches and... there.
Looks good. Josh and I are on our way.
Oh, bring beer.
Hey, nice view.
Yeah, I noticed.
Fly Lightfoot.
And now to watch that sweet, sweet burn.
Sure you configured it properly?
Dude, I don't question you about crypto shit, do I?
Guys, shut up. I'm in.
Here with the CEO of Home, who I'm told has a little...
Always got a surprise for them, all right.
I brought our newest device with me, and I'm happy to announce the launch of Home 2.0.
Hell yeah!
Just a simple push of a button.
That's what? The DedSec logo.
Shit.
Oh, I'm sorry. Would you care to comment
on
that?
Oh,
my God.
Nice!
Turn it off! We're done here.
Citizens of the digital age, welcome. Home thought they could fool you. They sold you a system to monitor your homes, promising privacy, security, and convenience. Home is selling your habits. In fact, you pay a monthly subscription fee for the privilege of being sold to the highest bidder. It's time to wake up. Reclaim the value inherent to who you are. If you don't control that information, someone else will. You can pray our corporations treat you favorably, or you can take matters into your own hands. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
That was humiliating!
Steven. You took a bad beat, buddy. It happens.
Listen to me, you smart son of a bitch. You promised!
Not your smartest move, Steven. You've had some monumental fuck-ups recently. Sit down. Dude, I gave you the means to, you know, be proactive with all that data. And you screwed the pooch on fucking television, dude. Somebody's probably doing an auto-tune of your interview right now. Don't go near DedSec. They're my responsibility. All you need to do is figure out an apology to my lawyers for laying your hands on me. You gonna be okay? You gonna be okay? Say yes. There you go. I'm gonna get you a glass of water.